to my ancestors. I'm so thankful for the things they've done.
I'm here now because they endured so much.
Annie Lee Cooper, a woman born to fight, to restore and protect our voting rights.
Ethel
first Carter, black woman on her own show, nominated for an Emmy in 62.
Jane Bowling,
for 10 years they say, first black female judge in the USA.
Bessie Coleman,
a pioneer in aviation. Robert Abbott paved the way for black publications.
Thank you, Ruby Bridges.
She was 6 years old,
just a baby.
She integrated school. So when you take your child to school today, remember Ruby Bridges paved the way.